bells for these who die as cattle. Only the monstrous anger of the guns. Only the stuttering rifles, rapid rattle, can patter on the hasty orisons. No mockeries now for them, no prayers, no bells, nor any voice of mourning save the choir, the shrill, demented choirs of wailing shells and bugles calling for them from sad shires. In the hands of boys, but in their eyes shall shine the holy glimmers. Flowers, their tenderness on patient minds, and each slow dust drawing down